Welcome to Lake Buena Vista, Orlando, host to the 23rd World Acrobatic Gymnastics Championships. The ESPN Y World of Sports Complex is the venue, an impressive setting for 21 nations to contest 6 gold medals across 3 days of competition. Pairs finals, and the question here is, can Russia stave off the challenge from the beautifully elegant pairing from Belgium? But before that, before we see that contest, we're looking at Great Britain, Christopher McGreevy and Emily McCarthy, British champions, and they've done very well to make this final. Not an awful lot of experience on the international stage. They qualified in 6th place. When you qualify, you have to do a balance routine, a dynamic routine, and a combined routine, which brings together all of the elements of sports acrobatics. And in the final, you've got to do the combined routine again. One score, one chance. Nice double pike. The dramatic gestures, all adding to the choreography. Very sharply, look at the flexibility. Clean, crisp movements, absolutely essential. Not only do you have to make your balances and hold them for the right amount of time, you can't drop a beat to the music. Easy in the double front. Very elegant, this sequence. Very nicely done. It's not just about the skills, it's about the way the pair work together, the chemistry, they have to create it. All the little touches that sell the routine. Very nicely timed. Perfectly timed to the music. Look at that. Lots of flexibility. She's in wide arm now. She's gone close. Good control from the base. Lovely flexibility from the top. Well done. They were delighted to get into this final, and they've made the most of the opportunity, Great Britain. Smiles and a little bit of relief. That's nice. It's a nice sequence. Very nicely done. Continuous and smooth. And that too, well timed. Look at the wide arm there. Very difficult to do, and he'll close it up. Look. There they are, waiting for the verdict. 27.44, the lead at the moment, but still strong routines to come. Kazakhstan, Vitaliy, Kovalenko and Karina Shokubayeva. Very sharp movement. The line between her folded scale stand, his arm, should see a straight line from the bottom arm all the way through to the tip of her toe. They got very close. That's lovely. Folky quality to the music, and oh yes, nice laid out position to good steady stand. Here's another, very nicely done. Oh, just a little adjustment, you see, and that'll cost a tenth or two. Double pike, and you see her shoulders were down on landing, so tiny errors are creeping in. Very difficult. Throwing sharply into the balance at the top. Just look at the flexibility there. And it's not just being supple, it's about strength in the position. And the control. Remember, they've got to find a match between dynamic work like that and solid balance, all done and choreographed. Full of energy, quite delightful. Well done, Kazakhstan. Chasing 27.44. That was the score for Great Britain. That was a lovely start. Spin around sharply to the music. Now, this was also very impressive. See, complementary movements, they don't always have to match. Well, they've gone into the lead, 27.89. Congrats all round, Kazakhstan. Very popular. Portugal. Gonçalo Rook and Sofia Rolao. And they qualified in fifth place. And they have very interesting choreography. Quiet, controlled start. Setting the mood. That was complex and they almost lost it. Very difficult start. Back in control. Well done. Problems getting into it, but once they were there, oh, that's nice. A little tip at the end, always very effective. Sharp tonight as they were in qualifying. Sometimes the nerves get to you in a final, but that's a lovely look. Lovely. Very unusual, the straddle double front. Little errors, not clean in the landings. It's tough out there. Still great to watch though, they really work well together. Extreme flexibility, look at that. Well done, Portugal. A few little errors, some of the landings a little bit awry, but great to watch. That's where they almost lost it. Bates did very well to adjust his lunge to give Top a chance to get into balance. That was nice. Love that little tip at the end. 27.52, second at the moment. Now stand by for something really very special. Nicolas Vleeshouwers and Laure Pryck for Belgium. We talked about chemistry, just watch this. Delightful, they just, look at this. Choreography's lovely, and look how sharp they're in and out of the positions. Straight back to catch. And that time with a full twist. And a full twisting double. Oh, it's beautiful to watch, isn't it? Now watch this sequence here, look at that. Captivating stuff. Perfect balance and control. Plenty of flight and height in the dynamic tumbling. Dramatic. Beautiful choreography. Nice little double pike overhead. What a finish. What a superb performance. Full of emotion, great choreography, accurate, dynamic. It had everything. Look at this. Superb in balance. Dynamic in tumbling. Wonderful performance, and deservedly they are in the lead. 28.52 for Belgium. Can they pull it off? China next. Third in the World Championships. Last time out. Qualified in third. Looking for a medal. Shen Yunyun and Lui Kui. Belgium in front of Portugal at the moment. Great Britain behind them. Very sharp into the one arm. clean shapes. And as many positions as they can find in the one arm will impress the judges. He's changed it three times so far. Look at the control of the base. Absolutely motionless. What a contrast in choreography. Belgium chose a softer style, dramatic. The Chinese are choosing lively, powerful choreography. And they both work. To wrap, nice little straight back overhead. Now, if you can work it out, the difference in size, and they still manage to time the tumbles, the heights of the jumps, and the landings. That's quite a feat. See how set she is around the middle. Lovely double pike, and she kicked out of it. She's so sharp, in and out of the handstand. Lovely shape. That's a semi from hands. Well, it's a different style, but it worked. Great stuff. From the Chinese mixed pair, third they were in the World Championships last time, and third in qualifying. Look at the kick out in the double pike. Smiles all round. Second behind Belgium at the moment, 28.158. Good score. Difficult routine, but they have a grace and elegance about them, the Ukrainians. Ina Batuyeva and Denis Iasynskyi. Toe point all the way through the double salto. Oh, that's difficult. And well done indeed. The audience appreciate that. Sharp and crisp into the one arm. Second change of position and shape. Watch the base, eyes on. Very careful. One arm back support, the base is in. Lovely control. Thicker then on one of the tumbles, but nothing serious. They qualified fourth, just behind the Chinese pair, and they want to make amends, I'm sure. It's going well so far. Tiny bit out there in the Valdez combination. Quickly and to the handstand sequence and the double tuck overhead. Well, that had some lovely touches and a couple of tiny errors. It's going to be very close between them and the Chinese pair. That was so well done. Hands, salto to hands. Very sharp in and out of these balances. And his control was very impressive. Oh, they've got the better of the Chinese this time. 28.308. Second place with one pair to come. And what a pair it is. Tatiana Okulova and Revaz Gurgenidze. They have great difficulty. They were second in the World Championships last time out. They really want to take gold. Remember the Belgian performance. Remember the softness. Contrast it with this. Equally impressive, but a totally different style. Enjoy. Lovely shape, the base is in to hold that balance at the top, and he's got his back arch there, so that needs a great deal of strength. Double to catch. Very nice work. Nice to wrap, double pike overhead, he's there to catch it again. And he qualified in second, behind the Belgians. Need to find something extra, it's going well for them. Combined exercise in qualifying, they got the better of the Belgians, but not overall. So this is going to be very, very close indeed. She's very, very controlled in that change of position in handstand. Great timing. How effective is that? Dramatic. Slaps the floor. What a finish. What a routine. And what a competition we've seen. Now then. Is he trying to conjure up a gold medal there? I don't know. Let's see what happens. That was so strong. Very, very quick. All the transitions. And that was effective. Oh, it's a silver and he's disappointed. 28.453. So close. But the Belgians, a very popular gold medal for them. Look at the delight and the celebration. There's a few tears in there as well. That was great. And now, congratulations, rivals celebrating. Belgium take gold over Russia. Ukraine take the bronze. China edged out into fourth. What a final. Well, the audience, many of the coaches wanted Belgium to win. They've brought a new style to mixed pairs, special choreography. The Russians were impressive though, but these two won out in the end. gold medal performance for Belgium. Russia takes silver. Ukraine, the bronze. Celebration. Brilliant performance from Belgium. Now remember that for a lifetime. Our medalists.